What's up guys, my name is Bryce and welcome to Bryce Games. Today we're going to be playing some more Agario, so let's get started. Alright, so today is the 4th of July, aka the Independence Day of the United States of America, so I figured, why not show some patriotism and show off the United States in Agario, because we're a better place to do it. I mean, come on guys, so let's just hop right into the game and not spectate, because that would have been a mistake. Alright, so America is pretty little right now, just like it was when it started, but then it eats people and gets bigger, because that's just how we do things, America, and you know, manifest destiny and all that. Oh, it's the UK! Oh, get seceded! Alright, there we go. We just had the Revolutionary War and we beat the UK, so we're doing pretty good. Alright, let's see. Oh, Mars is here. We could go conquer Mars. Well, that's a little bit in the future. Maybe I should try to eat some other people first. Maybe like NASA or something. That's a part of the United States. I mean, oh, Agar YouTube, look what you did to me. How dare you? When I'm playing as the United States, I feel like I need to be singing patriotic songs the entire time. Be like, this land is your land. This land is my land. Can't eat the UK. Cause they are too big, but we're a great country, and you should join us. Please sacrifice to me. This land was made for you and me. Oh, that's the way to go. All right, now I need to make sure he doesn't split onto me, because I think he might be big enough to where I can eat the UK again and Mexico. Yes, yes. Oh, come on, buddy. Come here. Get eaten. No. Stop the running. Just let it happen. Come on. You tried to enslave us as colonies. I was totally not okay with that. Now you're just a tiny country and we're ginormous. I apologize to all of my UK fans out there because that was probably offensive. I believe in the United States. I believe in manifest destiny. We must annex the United Kingdom. It has to happen. Come on, just let it happen. Uh-oh, we're getting close to the side. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do when I come for you, UK, UK? What you gonna do? What you gonna do when I come for you, UK, UK? Oh, dang it, there's a little... I think I can get him. Yes! Yes, we have annexed the UK! Oh, this is the greatest day ever! Long live the USA! I'm going after the USSR. No! No! Why would you do that to America? Why would you do that to America? That was a total douche move, and America is not a fan of douche moves, okay? Actually, I gotta watch out for the USSR, because they're kind of big. Maybe if they try to shoot at someone, I can, like, pick them up and swoop up the pieces and just annihilate them completely. Oh, okay, the USSR is here. I wanna make a play. I'm gonna make a play on the USSR. It's gonna happen. Don't even worry about it, guys. Come on. You know you want it to happen. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I think I can make a play, guys. If I can... Oh, I got him! I got him! I took out half the USSR! I'm pretty happy with that. Oh, I'm number 9 on the leaderboard! Number 10! The US is not content with being number 10. We need to be number 1! You mad, bro? I mean, not particularly. I mean, I'm a little upset that I'm not number 1, but, you know, what are you gonna do? Uh-oh, guys. Uh-oh, it's time for some plays. Oh, this could be really good for me if I can catch this guy. Yes! Oh, come on! Yes! Get fed! Yes! There we go. The United States is very happy with this. It is very pleased. Now, if you would like to sacrifice yourself to the United States as well, you can feel free to do so. We do love having extra states. I mean, it's pretty great. Actually, I think I can cause some more issues up here if I can make it there in time. Nope, but I did take out that guy. So, oh well, that'll work. That will work. Ah, nice little poker face you got there. Should be a shame. Oh, I'm number 6 now. That's not bad at all. Uh-oh, I found Ocho. Ocho's number 3. Oh, he's baiting me. I think I can take his little guy, though. I think I can take it. Ocho's gonna be pissed. He's gonna be so pissed. Oh, get annexed. Come on. Just let me have the rest of you. Just let me have it. We're number 2. Oh, we're not even number 1 yet? Holy crap. That is ridiculous. But we just annexed him. Hooray. Take that, number 8. All right, so right now I really need to find team ? Because the US is not okay with second place. We gotta be number 1. If we're not number 1, what is the point? I mean, come on, guys. I don't really know who to go for at this point, because there's no one really near my size other than the guy who's super huge. So it's gonna be a little bit difficult unless people are just really nice to me and wanna help out the United States, so. And just as I say something about not finding anyone close to my size, the moon appears. Beating ground! months. Oh, that was pretty great. USA, you know, no, that, oh, this could be the time. This could be the time. If I can get this guy before he can re-merge, I can win. I could win right now. We can make it to number one. The US is rightful place. I mean, come on, come on. USA, USA, USA. I expect you guys to be cheering in the chat. If you're not, I'm just gonna be incredibly disappointed. I think he's made it as far as he can. Yes, yes, feed me, just let it happen. Let it happen. Whoa, this guy is so big. I didn't even realize he was half this big. Holy crap. Oh man, if I get this guy, it's probably gonna be the biggest I've ever been. Come on, come on. No, feed me, feed me. Team USA, not the CIA. No one likes the CIA, not even the United States. Come on, come on. USA, USA. Oh, well, number one, I didn't even realize. That's awesome. I would very much like to eat this guy anyway, though. I don't care. He's still number two, which is absolutely insane. It just shows you how small the rest of the people on this map actually are. But maybe, no, he's merging. He's merging. I'm still bigger than him, but he's merging, which is not good for me because that means he might be able to escape me. Oh, yes, yes. Come on, feed me more. He's in the corner. He's in the corner. You're not getting out of here. Come on, USA, USA, USA. Screw the little guys. Eat them all. Yes. Uh-oh. Yes! Holy crap! I just ate him! Holy crap! We're at 13,000! This is the biggest I have ever been! It's all because we're the United States! Yes! The USA does not accept anything but first place! There we go! Let's see how much bigger we can get, because we can't just stop at number one. We need to be the greatest there ever was. So let's see who else we can eat. I don't know if there's anyone actually near my size. I know that Mars and CIA both took a little bit from team ?? So maybe I can eat some of them and get even bigger, but I'm dropping super fast at this rate. The problem with getting so big is that you just drop mass so quickly. So if you're not constantly eating, it's near impossible to actually do anything. All right, so in the time it's taken me to get back to the middle of the map, I've already dropped 3,000 mass, which is just absolutely crazy. You just drop mass so quickly when you're big. I guess it's trying to even it out, but there's no way to really get that much bigger than I currently am right now, unless I get like Mars or Karma. That would be really good if I could find them, but they sort of like to hide in their own corners because no one likes to fight the big dog. Oh, I see Satanist. He's number eight. He's still pretty big though for being number eight. I think I could split and eat him actually, but I really don't want to split. It's gonna be my downfall, but go for it. Oh, that was a good move. That was a good move. Okay. Oh, yes. Yes. Just let it happen. Oh, come on, Karma. Come on, Karma. Oh man. If I do this, it's going to be so big. I'm going to kill the number three and four guy if I can make this move. Come on. Come on. Let it happen. Oh, they can't do it. They can't kill each other, but I can kill both of them. Yes. Become a part of the United States. It's a great place. We have tons of great things like McDonald's and other great things like Chick-fil-A and any other restaurant that you could ever really want. We have it. And I like to eat people too. Oh, dang it. I'm only going to get one of the two because they're going to split in opposite directions. I think I probably need to go for Karma. Nope, I don't think I can get Karma. All right, I think I need to back off or my little one's going to get hurt. Oh, this guy is making mistakes. Mistakes are currently being made. Uh-oh, we're going in for a power play. We're going in for a power play. I don't know if I can actually split and eat him though. I'm a little bit nervous. Yep, we're going in. We're going in. All right, we should probably take what we got. Take what we got and get out. That's the right way to go. That is the right way to go. Take what you got and leave. That's how you stay alive in this game. Why, hello there, iBlast Cells. How are you? Having a good day, are you? I'm going to try and eat your face. All right, I accept your sacrifice and I will move on. I don't like to completely destroy people who are smaller than me because I'd like them to have a chance to get back in the game because I know how demoralizing it is if you get completely obliterated. It takes so long to just make it to 1,000 and after you get murdered after that, you're like, I don't know what the point is. So I try not to eat them completely. If they offer half of themselves to me, I'm like, okay, you can live. And then I let them go. I guess you could say I'm pretty much the best person ever when it comes to Agario because I'm super nice and I'm gonna eat all of them. I take back everything I ever said. Oh, never mind. I'm going for Mars. I'm going for Mars. It's the final frontier. Except it's not even close to the final frontier, but I would like to eat him anyway. All right, so I'm right on the tail of Mars. I think I can make a power play here. If I can get Mars, I might be able to split and eat all these guys too. That would be pretty great, I think. Come here, Mars. Oh yes, the United States is finally expanding to Mars. This is wonderful, wonderful news. All right, so we made it to number one on the leaderboard. The United States has finally conquered Mars, and I honestly don't know what goals we could possibly have other than that. So I guess I'm gonna have to end this video here. If you guys enjoyed the video and you love America, make sure you give this video a like, because it really does help me out a lot, and make sure you hit that subscribe button so you can see my new videos as soon as they come out. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video.